Good morning, KG3 students. How are you today? Now we are going to solve page 105, writing numbers 6, 7, and 8. So here, look, we have to count each group, then write the number. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we trace number 6 2 times. We start at the dot, go down. Then turn around. This is number 6. Trace 6. And here we count the balls again in the second group. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we trace number 7 twice. Number 7 is a horizontal line, then a diagonal line. Number 8. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we start at the dot. This is how we trace number 8. We make an S, letter S, then go back to the top, back to the dot. So first of all, we make an S, then we turn and go back to the top. This is 8. And now we have to solve page 106. Count the objects in each group, then write the number. First, we have to trace the number, then we write it on the third dot. So here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 apples. We trace 7, 1, 2, then we write 7. Look, we make a horizontal line, then a diagonal line. This is number 7 here. We count, write the number, count, write the number. Then we move to page 107. We do the same. We count each group, write the number. And here as well, continue doing them all.